Welcome back, guys. Your boy Scooby Stack, straight out of New York to say you don't sleep. Today I'm bringing you a channel update video to let you guys know what's going on my channel, what updates I'm doing on my channel, and what games I'm going to be doing over the next couple of months. First thing, guys, I'm going to be changing my banner. I'm going to be changing my intro music and my outro music. With the intro, I want to change the music. I want to go with something lighter and calmer. Not everybody wants to hear dubstep music. And then with the outro, I'm not sure. I might keep the music, or I might just not have music at all, and I might just have gameplay playing through the game I'm promoting in that video. Leave the comments below and tell me what you guys' thoughts of that is. Do you think I should keep my outro music, or should I turn down the music and leave just the gameplay playing where you guys can hear that? Look what changes over the next couple of months. Now I'm going to let you guys know what games I'm doing over the next couple of months. I will continue playing Hitman, doing multiple videos, exclusive targets, and all the episodes that come out with all different type of kills. I'm also going to continue playing Deus Ex, Mankind Divine, Ghost Master playthrough. I'm also going to keep playing Batman Telltale series. Episode 2 comes out towards the end of this month, and I will be doing all the episodes on that too. In October, I will be doing Mafia 3, but in the meantime, I'm going to be doing Mafia 2, leading up to Mafia 3, because when I played that game, I didn't have a YouTube channel. So now I want to put that on my channel too, because I don't have it. That way it leads up to Mafia 3, like a series classic type of game. Also in October, I will be doing the Gears of War 4, and I will be doing Battlefield 1 in October. In November, I'm going to be doing the new Call of Duty, Infinite Warfare, and Dishonored 2. In December, I'm going to be doing the new Batman, Return of Arkham. I also am going to be doing the new Friday 13 game when that comes out. If you guys want to play with me, let me know. I'm also going to be doing Outlast 2, but they pushed it back, so I'm not sure when that comes out. And I will also be doing all these games that come out. I will be doing For Honor, Tom Clancy, Ghost Recon, Wildland, Days Gone, Detroit, Become a Human, the new Spider-Man, Dead Island 2. I don't know why they call it Dead Island 2, because Dead Island Riptide should be 2. It's really called Dead Island 3, but I will be doing that one too. I'll be doing Prey, the new God of War, the new Walking Dead Telltale series, and any new games that come out that you guys want to see. So if you guys want to see a certain game, leave it in the comments below, and I will do that for you too. So if you're not subscribed, hit that subscribe button, turn your notifications on, and if you are subscribed, turn your notification on to get my alerts for all the new games that are coming out. So that's it for this update. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. I love you guys. You guys are the greatest. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.